Hello, Narelle Jacobs with you. Making it in Perth, Eyewitness Newsbyte. Dockers fans have put their stamp on the grand final parade as eyes now turn to the big game.
Some out there to make friends, out there to win a grand final.
Yeah, well, I think I've got some extra security following me around today, which is quite humorous.
A former public servant who worked with children admits child sex offences in the 90s. Roderick Finch prepared for jail. The police commissioner and minister joining grieving families in saluting WA's 80 fallen officers. Wind power, 22 turbines in the Midwest now operational. And Royal Show rides past the scream test. Details in 10 Eyewitness News at 5. First weather cloudy and 20 today, then partly cloudy in Perth tomorrow with a top of 21.